basically people drop free stuff in a box on a curb, post it on Craigslist, and then you can go and pick it up.
How many times have you done this? Only a few, but I found some killer stuff.
See? Told ya. Killer.
Come on, Katie. What are you doing? Let's go.
Sorry.
About these jeans.
Katie, who are you talking to?
The strange omniscient girl. She's right there.
Katie, there's no one there. Oh, never mind. I see her.
The last owner tried to warn me. Those jeans?
What about these jeans?
They're killer.
That is exactly what I said.
Literally! She starved herself to get in those jeans. And now she's in them, and she's effing hungry.
Take them back.
Sorry. No refunds.
But they were free.
Katie, who are you talking to? Look, I know that things have been tough ever since your frog died, but... Oh, her? Never mind. Her, I see her.
But they were free.
What don't you understand about no refunds?
I am not gonna let these jeans wear me.
Yeah, those patches are stupid anyway.
People have died now.
How do we stop them?
I just told you. I don't know. You have to feed the jeans the girl you got the jeans from.
So you're saying...
Let me get this straight. We just have to let the jeans eat.
The person that gave them to us.
And this all stops.
Hungry.
Oh, dude, hold on.
Nom, nom.
Bitch has some homebrewed kombucha.
Nice, nice.